Good evening. Thank you for joining us for the 2021 WNBA Draft presented by State Farm. And thank you to our longstanding partner ESPN for making the second virtual WNBA Draft happen. In reflecting a year ago as the pandemic was just beginning, and yes, I'm happy not to be in my living room this year, I want to once again acknowledge all the courageous healthcare and frontline workers for their tireless efforts. This year marks our historic 25th season. On the court, we will celebrate this milestone by featuring new Nike uniforms, a new Wilson ball, and a season-long Count It campaign, where we will continue to count the accomplishments of the players. We will also honor the WNBA legends and league staff who have blazed the trail for the last 25 years. Off the court, as part of the Social Justice Council efforts by the players and the league, health equity will be a key priority. Along with the Players Association, we will donate $25,000 to the Black Women's Health Imperative, supporting their mission to protect and advance the health of Black women and girls. And later on tonight, a player-led vaccine education PSA will debut. Our next 25 years starts now by welcoming a new group of players looking to make their mark, ready to make their dreams come true. To the prospects, this is your time to join a league full of leaders, entrepreneurs, working moms, and role models. Draft class of 2021, we wish you the best as you embark on your professional journey. Congratulations. Dallas Wings, you are on the clock.